Hey everybody, I hope everything's going well for you and yours. I want to show you a dry rub that I'm going to make for a brisket. It's got a coffee base and I think you'll enjoy it. It's really good. Of course, it starts out with a quarter cup of coffee. Next up, brown sugar. One quarter cup. Well, that coffee smells good already. I love coffee. I don't know about you. And then on top of the brown sugar, we're going to go with a quarter of a cup of chili powder. Now this rub I'm putting together, I'm intentionally going to make it so you can put it on thick. So we'll get that chili powder in. And one quarter cup garlic powder. Everything's a quarter of a cup. Pretty easy proportions to remember. Oh, you talk about smelling good now. And then a quarter of a cup of paprika. This is just regular paprika. Nothing fancy or expensive here. And then one quarter cup of coarse ground black pepper. Simple, huh? And we'll finish it off with one quarter cup kosher salt. Come on out. There we go. All right, now we just stir that all together. Try to get the lumps out of the brown sugar. And if you need to, just get your fingers in there. That's looking good. And we taste it. And it really needed just a little bit more sugar, so I'm adding about an eighth of a cup more. And that's just about right. Get it all stirred up, mixed up. Put it in the shaker. There we go. A coffee rub for brisket. Fantastic. Hey, thanks for watching. Appreciate you. Take care. We'll see you next time. Bye now.